65% of the candidates that have come through our trainee program are women. So not only are we filling the ranks of conservation and conservation leaders with diverse candidates, but we're also fueling women in science. And I think that's a very important part of that story and part of its legacy.